radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS. Follow me.
Yeah, right.
See? You can do it. I gotcha.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything. So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Picking this up. My name is Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. Shit. Oh, one more time. My name is Moira Burton.
You stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
You can't just leave me.
No. No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me?
All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on.
radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby.
You're not scared of me?
No. You're all right.
Watch out!
So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.